Yes, I think the reason most men won't dance with me now is because during my early school years, when we learned square dancing, I played really rough with the boys and swing your partner round and round, throw your partner to the ground, swing your partner fair and square, throw your partner to the air. And so I was a bit rough with them, and I wonder where some of them could be right now. I haven't kept in touch. Let's have a look at one of them.
You wanna play rough? Okay. Say hello to my new friend!